I'm afraid I have some bad news, you guys.
You're singing a second song?
No. Michelle Visage is out there and she's gonna read us all to filth? No.
You read my diary and now you know all about the time when I was 15 and I stole my family's minivan and accidentally backed over my stepfather with it so I could go to that goddamn Katy Perry concert. And when I came home, he was still in the driveway moaning, Doris, I can't feel my legs.
What?
Just kidding.
No! Peppermint has stage fright again. She's locked herself in the ladies' room and won't come out. But the show must go on!
Wow, did you just make that up?
Don't come for me, Alaska Thunder Thighs. My point is, there's an audience out there and they deserve a show, not excuses.
You're absolutely right. I'll go on stage and sing another song.
I have better idea. You stay here and I'll go tell Thorgy Thor she's on.
And how exactly is that a better idea?